Everyone, I'm John Warren Makasu. I just want to share what I learned in industrial organization and management. First question, give at least three major points that you have learned from this course. I chose planning, decision making, and motivating because planning anticipates future trends and determining the best strategies and tactics to achieve their goal. So, second is decision making. Decision making helps problem solving through diagnose, analyze, articulate, evaluate, make, implement, evaluate, and adapt. Decision making is the process of making choices by identifying a decision, gathering information, and assessment alternative resolution. Using a step-by-step decision-making process can help you make more deliberate, thoughtful decisions by organizing relevant information and defining alternatives. Third is motivating. Motivating refers to the act of giving employees reasons or incentives to work to achieve organizational objectives. One of the motivation techniques is motivation through rewards. Rewards that consist of material and psychological benefits to employees to performing in their work in the workplace. So, second question is, as a student, how will you apply the concept of industrial organization and management? As a student of New Era University and an industrial engineering course, I may use my knowledge which is about planning, decision making, and motivating so that I am able to continue in dealing with the circumstance that might come in the near future up ahead. So that's what I want to share. Thank you.